Hello and welcome to the Week in Review. We've actually just paused during recess to remember and recognize Remembrance Day. To take time out to stop and to pause and to think about all of those courageous Australians who over the last 100 years have given their lives in service of our country. November 11th, Remembrance Day, is the day that we remember when war ended back on November the 11th, 1918 in the Western Front. It's a day that's now recognised all over the world as we do remember those lives that have been lost during war. Here at St Philip's at Port Stephen, we have many families who are part of the Australian Defence Force, and we're so proud of all of them. And we're going to actually hear from one of those students just now.
For me, Remembrance Day is about acknowledging and remembering everyone who has fought in the war, whether they have passed away or if they have survived.
It's very important because my mum's in defence, and one of my great-grandfather or something like that, he was in one of the world wars. So it's very nice to know that he fought for our country.
Like, my dad is in defence, and so it's really hard with all the moving and when he goes away for a really long period of time. And yeah, it can be really hard, like moving schools and stuff. So yeah, I'd like to acknowledge everyone who has been in the war.
Well, being in defence, it can get a little bit hard because you, like, some families move around a lot, or your mum or whoever's in defence might go away overseas a lot, and it can get hard, but you know that they'll always come back to you and you can survive through it.
This week, of course, is the start of the HSE, and here we are, where it all takes place. It's been a big week for them as they begin. It's been a huge year for Year 12, but we're so proud of them and we're really confident that they are going to do exceptionally well. They have all of our support and we do wish them the very best as they begin their HSE exams. Talking about exams, this year we are going to have to change some of the format in the way that we do assessment and reporting because there has been such a long period of time of remote learning. So you'll notice some changes to that process at the end of this year. And also, sadly, we won't be able to do celebrate as we normally would do as a whole college, but we will be doing award ceremonies in each of the sub-schools, and the head of school will be in touch with you about those details. We're looking forward to recognising and celebrating our students in what has been the most amazing year. Thanks very much. Have a great weekend.